Are you still in the base right now?
Yeah, I'm running around on the hill above it.
You see where our beds are? We have those, like, all those books out. Those are our welcome books. If you break the item in the item frame with, like, the book and quill. Remember when you were, I don't remember what you were doing. I think mining or something. No, not mining, but you're making the, like, foundation of the base. I went on that giant journey to find, like, squids for ink sacs and find all that for a
Yeah.
book. That's what I made.
Oh,
That,
nice.
like, hour journey led to that, so. Yeah,
To-do list number 6, apply for
Well, I think that one is actually I think that
citizenship.
one's outdated as well. I think I added some stuff to the
Oh, okay.
in
Did you
this.
see all the comments of like multiple people telling us that the Chop Chop thing is actually just Sailor Willis starting his tree farming bot?
Yeah, I did see that.
I mean, I
Which
kind of
is
figured
really,
after a while that it was
yeah.
something like that.
It is kind of ironic that at one point in the video I said, like, does he just like to role play as a lumberjack?
In a way, yeah.
Yeah, in a way.
Yeah, dude, it was so funny the other day, like immediately after the like conflict died down and the 3-hour war or whatever ended, a bunch of people in the in our call were like, "Okay, we gotta go on the Reddit. We gotta get the post ready."
That's hilarious.
So funny. It's like they gotta immediately start spreading the news.
The press, the media,
Yeah, the
fucking
press
the
release,
coverage.
yeah. I think they have like a designated like reporter as well.
They're like on the edge of the battlefield with like a just recording. Someone is hacking them. Like, no. I made it back home and I was like, okay, I made it. And the first thing someone said was, "Yo, Panther, you're gonna be gone from the city for a while. We need help with the auto brewer." We're
Oh,
like,
let's
it's
go.
broken. This is where it gets kind of embarrassing because I went down. Mechanical was like, "Hey, let's go. Like, Panther's one that made it. Like, he can help." And I looked at it for like a solid 5 minutes, and I couldn't figure it out. And I was like, "This is embarrassing as fuck because I like don't know what I'm doing."
Dude, you know what actually
And
we should do is make like a full-on brewing shop.
that dude, that would be interesting if we had a bunch of auto brewers, each one for like a different thing,
Yeah,
and then
exactly.
just.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Also, I've kind of realized I think it's actually pronounced Yoaddle, not Yoaddle.
Yeah, I've been trying to say that.
Yeah, because I saw
Yoaddle.
somebody in chat the other day laughing at us how they were like, "Why are they pronouncing it Yoaddle?"
How are we supposed to
Yeah,
know, man?
seriously. We didn't know shit.
I started thinking, I was like, dude, what if we're just mispronouncing like Quatly and stuff like that? Like, that'd be embarrassing.
Yeah, I thought it was so funny how Sailor Willis was asking us to bring over some Chaincraft players.
Yeah, that's
Like,
not what he wants.
you do not know what you're asking for. That is a horrible idea.
No one knows what we came from. Hey, bro!
Hey, fuck off, man.
Yeah, where do you think you're going, man? I got carrots too. You think you're hot shit? You're
Your little
serviceable.
torch.
Man, the big torch!
We could set up a brewing facility right here.
Oh, that's where the shop was. Unless
What are
we
we
make
gonna
a.
sell, bro? I still don't know.
You just said we're gonna sell the pots, right?
Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, we could do that.
We need like the brewers in the back rooms, like like
Yeah,
here,
I
bro.
mean,
This
where do
is
we have space
this.
for that? We could put them up
I'll
in the
show you.
trees.
Sir, I will show you where we have space. Turn around.
Oh, you're right.
These are the back rooms.
Scaffolding elevator.
This is our warehouse. We got more than enough room in here.
Yeah, honestly, you're right. Okay, I just got all that sugarcane and realized we still need leather. So fuck.
We need cows. Oh
Yeah.
no.
Still don't know how
Honestly,
to make
man,
cows.
you know what we need to do? We need to go on a cow journey to get some cows once and for all.
I'm down, let's
And
do it.
listen, I think we're gonna have to pass over to Gangxi. One of us has to die. I'm willing to take the bullet, man, okay? You've lost your stuff already. I can lose mine. Also, I don't know if you saw, we have like a stack of player essence
Yeah,
already.
I know.
We're kinda doing it.
Let's go. We just need an enchanter, and once we get the XP rolling, then we can start making our own tools
Yeah.
and stuff.
You
Also, this
don't know if.
glowstone didn't do shit over here, but we got the sea pickles, so we're ballin'.
I think there's like a. Hold up. Yeah, true. Those are the same sea pickles, too. I think
The same
there's a
one from
way.
day one. We carried them with us.
The sugar will grow here within 8.7 million hours. Okay, that's not very good. That's a long time.
Bro, we freaking got incited. One of our people stole my shit.
Yeah, true. I guess they did get sent to like prison for life though, so maybe it is worth
Yeah.
it. It's like, all right, how's the operation inside going? Well, he's in the Nether fraternity.
They got the
Oh,
death
okay.
penalty. What is that?
Ew.
What the fuck
Ew.
is
Hold on.
that?
We need
Dude,
to
it's like a
keep it.
Roomba.
We need to trap it.
This is gonna be our little pet creature. Dude, it's only coming after you. It doesn't want me.
Get the fences, bro.
Let me find him. Hold up. We don't have fences. I gotta make them.
Make them, bro.
How do you make fences?
Nah, you need...
How do you make them now?
I think it's wooden sticks.
Well, yeah, the wood goes in the middle for fence gates, but I don't know...
Bro, I'm kiting for my life!
Alright, man, we're making just fence gates. Okay, where are we gonna put them?
Right here.
Get down there.
Termite? Hit him in. Oh, hell no.
Alright, we need to put a block right there.
He's in!
He's in?
He can't jump! Who's there?
What is this?
What the fuck is that thing?
A little sludge monster.
It's called an endermite. When you throw an enderpearl, there's a 5% chance.
He's gone! He vanished!
Oh, I did just read, as you said that, an endermite despawns within 2 minutes unless you name him with a name tag.
Dude, alright, chuck another pearl and let's get a name tag.
It's a 5% chance, man. It's rare. I only brought two. Remember that one day I found that, like, mushroom farm underground? Oh, it's right here. So it's all this. Look at this thing.
Oh. Alright, man, check me out. The mongoose!
Oh, shit! Man, you can definitely tell this is Gangxi. The deforestation is insane.
Not very environmentally friendly.
Why, we got air pollution over in Yoatl. Gangxi winds are blowing onto us.
So, like, what happens if we actually get attacked, though?
You recording?
Alright.
I mean, I'm not saying I'm looking for a fight, but if we get jumped, then...
Alright, guys,
just
welcome
cows,
to episode 27 in the Nether.
Damn, what is this biome?
No,
shrubbery. Yeah, Lion King. If we do find cows, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. In that little area right there, there's 5 snitches. All I'm saying, man, is we have years of experience kiting through a jungle. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Okay, well, what is this?
Do some investigating. Went down there. Yo.
Oh, who is it?
Monic Rabbit. I'm not gonna... He's right there. We are major... What the hell? It's a little broken, no? You see all those melons up there? Yeah. Sir!
Hit him
knock knock! Just hit him once and then run. But you can.
Theoretically could just break him out of there and kill him right now.
Yeah, but that's what I was saying. Is like if we're on...
Three on here.
Run any other server.
Let's go. Alright, we got one.
We're going back home, bro. Keep your eyes peeled for another one. We're an arrow from Gangxi.
Just a threat from above.
Fucking snipes. He's like, can't kill us, but I watched this video about how to make an automated cow farm. I want to try it out. Come on, dude. It's okay.
He doesn't want to do it, man.
Yeah.
Alright.
How many bands are online? Programmer Dan.
Durboss Dan.
Durboss Daniel. Oh, no, awesome Dan.
The Dan clan.
Oh, don't follow! Don't follow me!
Go. Go. Go.
He does it.
Okay, man. Be on alert because that sloth dude just tagged me in Discord. Which way?
We'll go this way, I guess.
That's further.
I know, but hopefully it wraps around. Dude, I fucking knew it. That's what I was trying to say earlier, until I found the cow, it interrupted me, but what I was trying to say is, if they really care that much about people not being in their land, they're just gonna check the snitches and see that we were, like, in there. And he did, like, he literally warned me the other day. I feel like we are very much in trouble. We're not in danger, but we might have a little sit-down with the Gangxi members.
Oh, okay. So...
I mean, we're already in trouble with Gangxi, bro. We can't get worse. Let's just go. Let's just break the fucking river dam. Watching the fucking hillside, bro. I don't even care about our life. If this cow gets fucking shot, my life is over. The funny part is... Are you fucking joking? Can we just go under this?
Yeah.
Oh, watch your head, cow!
He just gets fucking decapitated.
The funniest part is, Gangxi did have the cow. We're gonna have to find another one. He has a full on conversation to you, and you're like, yeah, yeah, I get you. Immediately run back out.
Oh, we're here. Alright, broski.
Watch it. Oh!
Let's go. No! No! Oh!
Oh my god, I saw that.
Wait.
No! 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 No!
Where do I go?
Control it! Control it! Get him! No, this one! This one! This big door! Drive it in! Drive it in, bro!
Let's go!
Get in! Yeah! Got a sketchy staircase to get to, man.
Oh, I see it. Straight through the magma? You're joking.
I'm not.
Bro, he ain't gonna survive that.
He
He's
doesn't
gonna
look
walk
great.
right into that.
Alright, well, moo-proof it then. God damn it, roofing the entire ceiling. Mom, moo.
I forgot two essential magma blocks right there. The ones that he's gonna go in. Oh, never mind, they're underneath.
Okay, man.
Oh, my bad.
Don't mind him, moo.
I got a primo seat, a view of his ass back here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to break that staircase and fix the ceiling. The best part is us having to do this again. Or should we open our, like, 32 fossils that we have saved up and try to get a cow egg?
We have the llama egg. Maybe we can breed the two of them, make a little hybrid species.
Mate with the parrot. The Vex. Right in this dark-ass corner. This is gonna be your spot, bro. Yeah, come on, it ain't that bad. Come on, man.
Hey, dude. Where are you going?
What the hell? Stop exploring. How can we be sure that he won't despawn? We put him in the boat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will be very shocked if he's gone.
Like him in the boat, he just fucking got out of here. Left town. Bro, look in our eggs chest. I'm gonna play tic-tac-toe.
Oh yeah. You're just playing against yourself.
Yeah. That's what Apocalypse does when they're bored.
Yeah. Bro, give me the fucking rundown on these cows.
Yes, sir.
So you got a second one?
I told you. I remember I was telling you I walked outside and like
oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And it was
minute,
right there.
Yeah, it was like a minute walking. And I walked up to the base with it, like leading it. And this guy just like pulled up in a mine cart at the base and like looked at me. And I was just leading it all the way. And he was like, you need me to give you a push when I got in the boat? And I just flung off. He's like, oh, never mind. Oh, right. These are chests. Bro, these were stone. No!
What's happening? It was like breaking automatically.
So what you do is you come up here, you press this little button right here, and they all pop up. They're all dancing. They won't get out, but this is how you like breed them. The thing, they turn the water off. It puts all the babies like right here. Once you get enough up there, you can put these down. So when you come down here, the trap doors are like this. The babies go to the bottom, right? And then you just press this button in the middle.
Oh!
And the big ones die, and then you open the chest, and there's cooked steak and leather.
Fuck yeah,
yes,
dude.
What we want to do is have a bunch of them up top so we can just keep breeding them.
Is this like a creation of your own making, or did you like Google this?
Bro, you expect a lot out of me. Hell no, this is not my
This is
own
like
making.
Very elaborate. Well, this is sick. I mean, like, there's like not really anywhere that's selling steak regularly, so that could be us.
Yeah.
We could also sell some golden carrots, because I haven't really seen anywhere selling those regularly either.
I got on, and someone immediately messaged me, chop chop. Fucking asshole.
Yeah, people have been doing that to me too. Dude, I'm gonna I think in the to-do list, I'm gonna start adding tips that people have given us, because I'm getting like so much good advice from people, just because like anything that we talk about in the videos, if we're like wrong about it or unsure about it, then like someone will mention it like in the comments or like in Discord or something. So there's like so much helpful stuff that I'm learning. Like, for example, it's been so dark in the videos so far, like when we've been mining or whatever, people told, like 50 people told me about slash gamma. You saw that?
I saw that, yeah. I just now turned it on. It's so much better.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's like instant night vision, and I had no idea. I was like fucking squinting the whole time when I was like fighting in the bunker. I mean, in the tunnel with them underground.
Yeah.
Couldn't see shit, and they were all like, it was like daytime for them down there probably.
Right. Yeah, you see what Mechanical said in Discord? He said, if you see a player called Meat Eat Fod in game, he is pearl on sight for stealing from villains and is removed from groups. He's trapped in the city.
I didn't realize what POS meant. I thought it was like piece of shit or something.
A piece of shit.
Should I ask Quadly if he can repair this efficiency 4 on breaking 3 real quick? Oh, also a bunch of them were like explaining all these mods that we should get. Like, apparently there's a like an ice road macro or something where I guess it just makes you run automatically or something, because I was noticing that everyone has been running faster than me. Like, everyone's just passing me on the ice road, and I'm like, how? I'm literally clicking as fast as I can.
How?
Yeah, this is unbelievable. It's like so bright down here. Dude, I'm seeing everything in a new light. I have never been able to see
look
a
up.
Goddamn
God damn.
Thing in here before. Yeah.
Paddington got pearled.
Paddington Bear. Here's these nasty fuckers again. The sound they make.
Hey, yo, isn't that the guy that's real on site?
Oh, I have the snitches off.
He died in the trench.
You can clutch pearl into our base.
You dropped your player essence. I got it. Don't worry.
Yeah, I didn't have space.
You have like a full inventory of pods?
Yeah, I brought some just in case we got jumped. I'm still a little paranoid from our Kobe days.
Got another, bro.
Damn, I ain't finding shit. Oh, wait, there it is. All right.
I ain't found shit.
That it over there.
Yonder.
Our base. Yeah. Our hill.
Come on, bro. Parkour.
Oh, I just fucking jumped all the way down.
Oh, God, I'm throwing all this netherrack in the bin. Damn. It's loud as hell. Okay.
How do you turn these nuggies into ingots again? Oh, just like that.
Word.
This copper is taking up an absolute ass load of space in there.
Bonk.
Nice. Wait, Dan's selling the debris? Which Dan? Which Dan? We got three Dans in this nation.
We both just said which Dan at the same time. Oh, it's at Dan's Depot. Come on, bro.
Dan's Depot is the sickest spot in the city. Three diamonds for... Alright, we'll keep that in mind.
So 16 debris would give us one ingot, but if we find a good way to get XP, then we can just do it ourselves, and we'd save 4 debris every time. So I feel like instead of doing these trades with the government, we just save our debris and then try to get some XP, and then we'll be home free.
Alright, fuck the government, we're doing it ourselves.
Fuck the government.
The parrot's staring you down, dude. A slow turn.
I don't think Quatley would ever forgive me if I just took out his parrot.
Quatley, and this is Neotide.
Why does Quatley look like blue?
We name ours Quatley.
Legend.
Give him an extra one. What?
Did he throw in a free one? Damn, dude, you shouldn't have said anything.
Nah, it was like efficiency 5 fortune. Oh, he gave it to me anyways.
Oh! I was joking, but that was nice of him.
Yeah, that was very nice. Yeah, it's efficiency 5, fortune 3, unbreaking. This is the one that you got, I think, right?
Yeah. Dude, holy shit, I thought this fucking dude up here turned into Villian's. And I was, like, so confused for a second.
Like, that's Villian's job in the town is to stand as a statue all day.
Bro, I didn't see him get up there. I thought the statue, like, came to life. Holy shit.
It just started running away. I was looking over all of them. I gave him 4 and he gave me back 5 and I was like, hold up.
Yeah, I know. I didn't realize we had that many. He was just tossing them out, like so many. Let's go peep the twisting vines then.
I guess we could just do it right here. Wait.
Wait, are we going mining?
No, I forgot what we were doing. We're getting the vines. I was just about to start mining and I just forgot.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, shit, dude, I didn't bring a work pick.
Yeah, that's actually the reason why I kind of like stopped. I looked at my inventory and I was like, damn, I didn't bring shit. Oh, here it is.
Oh, okay.
So I guess
these
we
look
just...
like twisting vines. That sound is kind of satisfying.
Hey man, I thought we just clear this place out.
Honestly, yeah. Did you put some twisting vines outside our little doors? Okay, I'll go inquire about the crates now.
What's up, bro?
Hey, fuck off, man. Quatley, I need you.
Quatley.
This is a fine establishment. Quatley's got a pet fish. He's got an aquarium in here.
Yeah, with all the new changes with like underwater, you could actually make a really cool like aquarium.
All right, we're doing that, man. We're gonna have all kinds of aquatic creatures. Alright, we got our 64 crates. What?
What the fuck is this?
I'm clicking on it.
What the fuck am I sitting on?
Dude, I'm clicking on it, I'm not...
There's like a stick up my ass whenever I sit on it.
How do you have this magical ability? What?
I'm just gonna watch it compact. Twiddle my thumbs. Make sure it's the right one. Okay. Yeah! So I think we are rich. Yeah, so we have 49 emeralds! Woo! It's 24 emeralds for one debris. Or for one ingot, so we have enough for 2. Woo!
It's gonna be a month before we...
I guess that's why you don't see everyone running around with just full netherite, because it seems like a fucking chore. We got the gold, we got the emeralds, we got the player essence, and we got...
Some debris. Honestly, about to make a chest just for copper. It is not a valuable.
What are we gonna use this shit for? What is this? Keep them coming, man.
That's all I got. We got a lot of redstone and gold, though. Hurry, man! It's getting filled up!
I'm crafting, son of a bitch.
Yuck, we had more copper in there!
Fuck.
Fucking disgusting.
Fucking disgusting.
Our beautiful grass floor! Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it for now.
We got an automated bin? Oh, wait a second.
Like the... You press the button?
That is marvelous. And then it puts it back!
Yeah!
Dude!
That's groundbreaking.
Snow Games never thought of that.
True. Man, yeah, could never.
The ultimate flashback. Now we just need the Jarden.
What was the Jarden? I don't even remember that.
It was like their little, like, shit-ass wheat farm underground down there. We, like, tore it up.
Is that, like, French for garden?
I think the Jarden. Yeah.
The Jarden.
Snow Games, man. Rest in peace.
I didn't know he died.
Well, he might as well be. He went missing.
Pouring out.
There's still a warrant out for his capture.